Have yourself a merry little Christmas.
Hey, this is RuPaul, and I'm on the set of AJ and the Queen. Scene I'm shooting today is in a nightclub. It's actually a flashback of a Judy Garland number. The soundstage we're on is where Judy filmed her version of A Star Is Born. This is a very special day for me because Judy means so much to me. Now, the man just asked me how much of Judy am I channeling in my performance today, and I just wanted to say Judy is inside of me right now.
Oh no, bitch, you're not gonna upstage me.
This show has it all. I do a musical number in every show. There's lots of great costumes. It's got everything you love about Drag Race and more.
Okay, so questions.
When do we get to Texas?
No, I meant I have some questions.
AJ and the Queen is about a drag queen and a little stowaway traveling cross country to a pageant. My character's being chased by an ex-boyfriend who's trying to seek revenge because I turned him into the cops. So we go from town to town and meet different people and experience America.
Well, it's pretty clear who the real winner is.
But it's a dude.
Yeah, but he's got the best rack of the night.
People here are very kind. This series really does show what America can be in the 21st century. And I think it'll make a lot of people happy.
Oh, holy shit!
Actually, I think I've lived my whole life to do this. And in the course of this career, I have reached the top. I reached the bottom again, and I've been lucky enough to get another bite of the apple. Right now is the most fun I've ever had. Are you guys waiting on me? Okay, all right, to be continued.